Top sides in secondary school games have started strongly at the bowl games that commence today at the hosting Ntare School. In girls football, defending champion St. Noah started with a 5-0 win against returning Masaka SS, with goals from Sylvia Kabene, Maureen Chitimbo, Letitia Nachayune, and Anon Go making the difference. National team star Hadija Nandago scored a hat-trick, with team captain Samali Nakacho adding one, as record winners Kawempe Muslim saw off Panyandoli 4-0. Anita Mbabazi scored twice to guide debutant Rakasinga CHE to a 2-0 win over Jinja Progressive. Boni Consili Girls Isingiro forced a 1-1 draw against Wakiso Zone champions Tagi High School, while Amos College started with a 7-1 win over Kangole Girls. The biggest win of the day was recorded by Mokono parents, who beat Reverend Jablani Soke Memorial 10-0, with Jovian Nakagolo scoring 5 goals. Basketball, boys defending champions Budo SS beat Nyakasura School 52-26, while in girls basketball, Budo started with a 45 beating of Lubiri SS. Defending champions of St. Mary's, Chitende started with a 74-5 win over Kakira. Games continue on Tuesday with action in all 7 disciplines of girls football, rugby, 15s, badminton, hockey, table tennis, and basketball.